The State Board of Education is pushing a nearly $10 million all-day kindergarten plan. Idaho Education News reports the plan would identify students who are struggling with reading and make the all-day kindergarten an option that's available to them. The proposal is not part of Sherry Ibarra's $110 million K-12 budget proposal. Board members say over 4,000 students could benefit from the all-day program.